So today I think we're going to do just a really simple scalp massage. Scalp check / scalp massage. And I think that scalp massage is one of the most peaceful things that anyone can experience. So hopefully you'll get a taste of that here today. That's the goal, at least. So, what I'll start by doing is just dampening the air. I've got two Mr. bottles. So we'll dampen the hair first, then I'll get a fine pick and sort of pick through the top of the scalp here. Just examine the health of the scalp. Once we've done that, then I'll put the pick down and go through the scalp with my fingers. Just massage the hair. Yeah. Between those steps, I'll probably ramble on about nothing. I don't know. But nonetheless, let's go ahead and dive right in. What I have here is a bottle, Mister, that pressurizes itself as you spray. So you always get really consistent mists, squirts through the nozzle. I've filled this particular bottle with warm water as to be less disruptive to your piece. I'm talking to you. Feel the hair getting damp. Wonderful. Now, just use my fingers to distribute the water through the hair. Don't want to use a brush today. This is going to be a hands-on experience. And hopefully you'll really be able to relax and let go. And I can already feel the evenness of the moisture in the hair. So I think that we are set to begin our scalp examination. Yeah. So first things first, start with the front sides. And so far, so good. Very luscious hair we have here. Quite the style. Lots of very pretty colors. We've got purples and pinks, blue, light blue, violet, aqua berry. And so far, the scalp looks absolutely wonderful. Pristine, even. Nothing to be concerned about here. Very healthy, well taken care of. Hairline looks very healthy and intact, which is what we want out of a hairline. Ideally. You would not dye your hair as it can cause damage, but if the right products are used and care is taken, then there's really no issue. It's what I would call a non-factor. Down the back of the neck here. Just a nice scratch. Even the hairline on the back of the neck is in great shape. So that's good. Just kind of picking through the top of the head here now. It looks very healthy. Nothing to be concerned about. Beautiful. Okay. Everything checks out. The overall health of the hair and scalp are perfect. Absolutely no concerns here. Now, what we can do is reapply some moisture to the hair. Go ahead and do that now. The top and the back, I think, are probably fine in regards to moisture. I think we could do a little on the front. I'm gonna cover your eyes here. Beautiful. And over here. Wonderful. Fantastic work. Okay, now you're doing a great job. Let's go ahead and dive in. And just focus on your breathing. And don't worry about anything else. Job. At the back of the neck, and the side of the head. Just behind your ear. And just focus on your breathing. Just massaging the front of the hairline here, right at the top of your head. Meets your neck. When I do this to my dog, his leg starts kicking. He loves this. Just gonna gently rub the hairline around your head. And just focusing on your breathing. Deep breath in. breath out. Good job. Fantastic work. Fantastic work. You're doing a great job. Just scratching the top of the head here. Figure S down the top of your head to the back of your neck. But of course, making sure not to put knots in there. Breathe now. Absolute lion's mane. It's majestic. It is quite majestic. Scratching the top of the head now. Usa. We're gonna apply a little more water. Clean, very clean. That's the word that comes to mind. Very, very clean. just scratching the back of your head again, massaging the back of your scalp. Focus on your breathing. Well done. Well done. Focusing on your breathing. Well done. Fantastic job, my friend. Fantastic job. Now we're just gonna massage through the underside of the hair here. Really get into your scalp now. And just focus on your breathing. In through your nose, out through your mouth. Good. In through your nose, out through your mouth. Fantastic. In through your nose, out through your mouth. In through your nose, out through your mouth. Fantastic work. Looking mighty tired there. Good job. You're doing a great job. Keep up the phenomenal work. Keep up the fantastic work. Keep up the great work. You are doing absolutely perfect right now. Now what we're gonna do is cool your scalp by separating your hair to reveal the scalp, gently blowing on it. Good work. Good work. And you're feeling very, very relaxed. Undoubtedly. Undoubtedly. Good job. On your breathing. In through your nose, out through your mouth. Great job. And now we're just going to massage your temples. I don't want to give you a headache, but just enough pressure to cause you to relax and forget about your stress. You're such a hardworking person, and you deserve a little bit of pampering, rest, and relaxation. Great work. Fantastic job. Just letting your scalp breathe now. Lifting your hair from your scalp. A very soft and gentle air dry to your damp hair. And I know that feels good. I know it. Close your eyes or keep them open, or just focus on the feeling in your head right now, on your head, and allow yourself to let go and be relaxed. And if you fall asleep, that is completely fine. That is more than fine. That's exactly what you should do. Good work. Fantastic work. You're pretty relaxed now. I think you're probably feeling pretty good if you made it this far. You may have fallen asleep though, I'm not sure. Are you awake? Alright, good talk. Great job. See you next time.